counting this one out, but we don't listen to the haters. How did you guys get this tough win tonight?
We did it together, man. We did everything together. We played offense together. We did defense together. It was just a lot of togetherness in that locker room, and we had fun, so we just got to keep doing that.
You had a lot of fun tonight. You love playing in this building. Another 30-point game for you. How did you find offense down the stretch like that?
I just got to my spots and shot shots that I practice all the time, so it was really decent for me. I was getting decent looks. My teammates did a great job of getting me open, so credit to my teammates.
I can't reiterate this enough. Guys just stepping up with the guys that are out. I mean, Ish Smith, Cody Martin had a career night as well. How much do you just believe in this team?
I believe a lot in this team. I said it from the get-go, we have a lot of weapons on this team. So even when people go down, we got people that can step up and help us win the game. So we miss those guys that's at home right now, but we got guys that can step up too.
All right, Miles, thanks so much. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.